For more gossips, news and videos, download the Nehre app now. Crystal D'Souza and Karan Thakur, though never confirmed their relationship, was certainly one of the sexiest telly couples, and millions of fans of the couple were waiting for the duo to tie the knot in real life, just as they did in their real life. However, all their fans went left heartbroken after the duo allegedly broke up last year and unfollowed each other on social media. But if the industry grapevine is to be believed, Crystal, who is best known for her roles in Ek Hazaron Mein Meri Behna Hai and Brahma Rakshas, has found love again, and this time in Bollywood. A certain report by Leading Daily suggests that the growing intimacy of Crystal with Bollywood's dashing villain Freddy Daruvala has sparked rumors of the duo falling for each other. Freddy is known for his role in films like Race 3, Commando 2, Force 2 and Holiday, to name a few. While Karan and Crystal had never officially confirmed their relationship, Karan had in a past interview said, "I want people to talk about my work and know me more for my work. But yes, I am very proud of the relationships and women I have been with. I couldn't want to admit or deny about this, but yes, Crystal and I shared a very special bond and I'm very possessive about her."